Now I'm a working gent, I live in a tenement, in the heart of one of Glasgow's biggest slums. But they're going to improve, and so we've been told to move by those mansion-dwelling corporation bums. Oh, they're pulling down the building next to yours, and they're sending us to green belts, trees and floors. But we do not want to go, and we daily tell them so, while they're pulling down the building next to yours. Our family's the lot who've been staying in this spot for nearly 60 years without a break. When the order does to go, we just tell them point blank, no, you can go and jump in Scotland's only lake. Oh, they're pulling down the building next to yours, and they're sending us to green belts, trees and floors. But we do not want to go, and we daily tell them so, while they're pulling down the building next to yours. Now many folks have laughed, and they've said that we were daft, no, to go where everything was new and neat. But we're happy where we are, think we're better off by far, way up above every corner of the street. Oh, they're pulling down the building next to yours, and they're sending us to green belts, trees and floors. But we do not want to go, and we daily tell them so, while they're pulling down the building next to yours. Well, they ordered us to quit, and at last we had to flit. It took 4 removal vans to shift the load. Aye, we moved just yesterday, but it's no see far away. It's the building facing ours across the road. Now they're pulling down the building facing ours, and they're sending us to green belts, trees and floors. But we do not want to go, and we'll daily tell them so, while they're pulling down the building facing ours.